Welcome to Max session. Children, now we are finished with expanded form addition by carrying forward and subtraction. Yes? Exams are also nearing. Have you all started practicing? Okay, very good. So every day you should practice Max, tables, number names. Okay, children? There will be revision week, don't worry about that. Teacher will be taking revision, teacher will be practicing again whatever is finished. So today we are going to learn something interesting in Max, which y'all will like it. And in this, most of the things y'all have learned in standard 1 and in pre-primary. Okay, children, first my question is, can y'all tell me how y'all come to know your birthday is on this date and this month? How you come to know that? Mummy say. Okay, otherwise how you come to know? Okay, leave that. Okay, children, today what is the date? Just tell me. Okay, and what day is today? Good, very good. Okay, which month is going on now? September, very good. Okay, children, when was Ganpati festival, Ganesh festival? Last month. So, last month was which month? August. Very good. Okay. Now, children, now you tell me, how you come to know your birthday is on this date and on this day? How you come to know? And how you come to know about the different festival? Because of the calendar. You come to know because of the calendar. Okay. So today in Max, we are going to learn about the months of the year. Okay. Children, just tell me, how many months are there in a year? Shall we see? Shall we start? Are you all ready? Okay. Today we are going to learn months of the year. Children, the year begins with the month of January and ends with December. Okay, it starts with January and it ends with December. In between there are many months. Now what are the months and how many are the total? Let's see, let's start. Okay. Months of the Gregorian year. Children, the English calendar in which you all are seeing the month, date, everything, what we are using, that is called as Gregorian calendar. That is called as Gregorian calendar. Repeat, Gregorian calendar. And what are the months? Let's see. Start. January. February. March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Yes? Now you all are going to repeat after me. Ready? Say, months of the Gregorian year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay. Now, kids, do all the months have same days? No. There are different days for each month. Today we are going to see that also. Okay? Now children, in the month of January, we have 31 days. Month of January, we have 31 days. February, we have 28 or 29 days. February, we have 28 or 29 days. March, we have 31 days. March, we have 31 days. April, we have 30 days. April, we have 30 days. May, 31 days. May, 31 days. June, 30 days. June, 30 days. Now kids, all these days, different days and different months, you can keep in your mind nicely, but to keep the days, it's little difficult, yes or no? So for that, teacher will show you a easy thing. Just take a hand, yes, close it. This is called as knuckle. What is called as knuckles? Now here, can you see the bones? Can everybody see the bones? Yes, you can see the bones. Here, bones. Okay. Now here, see one hyoid bone, then down, up, down, up, down, up. Here, can you see? Yes. Now here, this is January, February, March, April, May, June, July. Yes, children? Okay. Now, kids, can you see? Here, I'm showing you. Like here. January, February, March, April, May, June, July. Now, the height, the bone which is high, that is, that from there we start, that is January, and which is down inside, that is February, March, April, May, June, July. Now children, the hyoid bones are all 31 days. Are all 31 days. Now here, one is there, February. The February has got only 28 or 29 days. Others, all are 30 days. Understood, children? This is an easy way you can remember. Again, teacher is saying the bone, hyoid bones are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They are 31 days. And the down inside, that is 1 February, that has 28 or 29 days. Others, that is March, June. Okay, they all are 30 days. Understood? This is the easiest way to remember. Okay, children? Okay, now repeat after me. January, 31 days. January, 31 days. February, 28 or 29 days. March, 31 days. April, 30 days. May, 31 days. June, 30 days. Okay. Now, July, 31 days. August, 31 days. September, 30 days. October, 31 days. November, 30 days. And December, 31 days. Okay, kids? Now, children, we have 5 seasons. You know only 3 seasons. That is, which season you feel very hot? Summer. And which season you feel very cold? winter. And now which season is going on? Rainy. Very good. So two more seasons are there which you have not learned. That is autumn and spring. So repeat after teacher. We have five seasons. Summer, rainy, winter, autumn, spring. Okay? Children, can you see this 2020 calendar? Okay. Just tell me, children. Repeat after me. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So this is the Gregorian calendar and Gregorian year. Fine? Okay. Now children, as we have Gregorian year, we have Indian year. Months of Indian year. Okay. Now what are the months of Indian year? Just listen properly. Carefully. Okay. Chaitra. Don't repeat. Chaitra. Vaishakh. Vaishakh. Jesht. Jesht. Ashad. Ashad. Shravan. Shravan. Bhadra. Bhadra. Repeat after teacher. Chaitra. Vaishakh. Jesht. Ashad. Shravan. Bhadra. Okay, children. Now listen. Ashwin, Kartik, Margashish or Agrayan, Posh, Mag, Falgun. Repeat. Ashwin, Kartik, Margashish or Agrayan, Posh, Paush also you say, Paush or Paush, Mag, Falgun. Okay? Now repeat after teacher. Chaitra. Nay, repeat like that. Months of the Indian year are Chaitra, Vaishakh, Jesht, Ashad, Shravan, Bhadrapad, Ashwin, Kartik, Margashish or Agrayan, Posh, Mag and Falgun. Okay, kids. Now, kids, just now we learnt about our season, five season. Okay, five main seasons. Now, we have seasons, Indian seasons also. What are they? Let us see. See, six Indian seasons. Just listen. Grishma, Varsha, Sharad, Hemant, Shishir, Vasant. Grishma, Varsha, Sharad, Hemant, Shishir, Vasant. Repeat after teacher. Six Indian seasons are Grishma, Varsha, Sharad, Hemant, Shishir, Vasant. Okay, kids? Okay. Again, repeat after teacher. Six Indian seasons are Grishma, Varsha, Sharad, Hemant, Shishir, Vasant. Okay, kids? Now, I hope all have understood the Gregorian year and the Indian year. Yes, everyone, what you all do? You all will write in your book the seasons. Indian year, Indian season and the five main season, then Gregorian year and Indian year. You will write down in your book. Okay? Now, I finished teaching. After teaching, what teacher take children? What she gives you for practice? Activity. Let's start. Activity. Fill in the blanks. The last month of the Indian year. Indian year. The last month of the Indian year. What it is? Falgun. What it is? Falgun. Okay. Chaitra is the dash month of the year. Chaitra is the dash month of the year. First month. Chaitra is the first month of the Indian year. The seventh month of the Indian calendar is. The seventh month of the Indian calendar is. Indian calendar, which is the seventh month, children? Tell me. Not Gregorian. Indian. Ashwin. What it is? Ashwin. Now the number of days in February are 28 or 29. The month between September and November is, after September, October. The season that comes after rainy season, winter. Which it is? Winter. Now here, children, you all are going to write the dates and months of the following. Okay? So which is the first one? Republic Day. Republic Day. When do Republic Day comes? In the month of January. That is 26th January. Independence Day. 15th August. 15th August. Teacher's Day. 5th September. 5th September. Children's Day. 14th November. 14th November. Christmas. 25th December. 25th December. Again repeating, listen. Republic Day, 26th January. Independence Day, 15th August. Teacher's Day, 5th September. Children's Day, 14th November. And Christmas, 25th December. All these activities and the months of the year, Indian year, Gregorian year, the five main season and the five Indian season. So all y'all are going to write down in your book, children, and practice it. Okay, children, see you next time. Until then, take care, do practice.